Keep my trigger finger easy. I opened up your body. Too many casualties around here. Dead bodies are found here. And I can't get thrown up. Preacher, can you save me? Save me.
They said it was gonna get greater later, but now I can't help but to think that it ain't. But a nigga was fed up with this life. Thinking about running over the plate. Cross my wrist, every last drop till I faint. Taking out there, putting smith for the things that I never did. Coming up as a young kid. Trying to get rid of all the animosity towards me. They were shown by the other kids. What that I do wrong? Why do everybody wanna see a nigga fall? Mama dead and daddy can't be found. So when I'm stressed out, who the fuck can I call? All alone in my own zone with no friends. So I chose to make friends with drugs. Cause every day everybody around me trying to clown me. So I got a friend and I got buzz out of frustration. Came aggravation, depression. Coming down in my mind. Keep a nigga confused and straight crying. Dying for sweet sticks and lines. Throw it off in the mind. Trying to wonder why do Jesus let this keep happening to a nigga that said it be on.
H-Town, MediaCelebrity.com, we in level tonight, we got Zero in this bitch, VIP, you know what I'm saying, it's going down, it's ridiculous, dog. We got all kind of local Houston legends in here, people that y'all really should look up to, you know what I'm saying, these boys is entrepreneurs and moguls in the game, you know what I'm saying, they pretty much guiding y'all to where y'all need to be right now, you know what I'm saying, so like, another thing I want to ask, like, who was one of your biggest influence while you was coming up doing this?
My only influence is a man called K-Reno.
K-Reno?
K-Reno. That is the hardest nigga in rap, period.
Who was one of your biggest influence while you was coming up doing this?
My only influence is a man called K-Reno.
K-Reno.
That is the hardest nigga in rap, period.
Now you heard it. He said my only influence is K-Reno.
Again, man, trying to figure out a thing about $2, man. Run down this throat, grab me some chips or something, man. Stomach touching my back, man. This don't make no sense, man. Think I'm about to get out of line.
Day of the storm. Watch it. Judgment from the omnipotent one. Master Farad Muhammad was predicted to come. Crafts to the sky, everybody seeing the lights. Storms executed by the Mac. Christ, despite the signs, Satan extended his crimes. Will you fall with the devil at the end of his time? This is it, USA now suffering plagues. Last days, better line yourself up with its ways. Time to pull a cover off of his invisible plan. Every injustice carried on the original man. Still we trying to ascend and climb the divine rope. America hates blacks and Muslims and I'm both. They wiping out civilizations. Truth is, America's the real terrorist nation. While a dirty slave master stays thundering mad, you better make sure that your good deeds outnumber your bad.
For the love, weed in for the fame. Cross the line to get your face broke. It's simple and plain. 20 years and I ain't changed. My intentions the same. So you can't talk about the game unless you mention my name.
When I get done, he better hope he lasts. Violators I blast with no ski mask. Infinite suffering, the end won't be fast. Murder your future and put your present in the past. Hoping he come, okay, we no side tripping. Spot him and get it popping like grease and fried chicken. Undetectable bombs up in your ride. Digging the unmistakable sound of a 4-5 kicking. Don't be a bottom feeder, become a new life breeder. If you're gonna be a follower, follow the right leader. You scared of the grand dragon, showing your hand brag. 90% of rappers are riding on bandwagons. Sweating objects, a man getting in your profits. Quick to fold up when they threaten in your pockets. Acting like you got no remorse for life. How you a gangster getting punked by corporate types? Living a lie in a facade, I'm under the control of no man but God. What thrones do you put your opportunities on? You really don't, everybody trying to do it alone. Got a problem, the two insurmountable stand. And the people that the show, you can call on your hand. Done with no love or the sound of any fans. Broke the smoke, got a bright bottom in a fan. You was arrogant, man, never been cordial. No respect for those who came before you. Considered an evil, fly, disagreeable. Now people use your shirts to wipe their vehicles. Read and then write so your mind to be tight. Stop trying to be like fools who trying to be like everybody who looking for a creative handout.
Catch K-Reno on Optimo Radio on Alternative Scream, Alternative Scream TV. This man's doing it. Got 24 albums.
Something like that.
It don't even matter, man. K-Reno, the most amazing rapper I've ever heard. Y'all check Scarface. on his new album. He didn't set it to. Y'all check it. We were at K Reno's birthday bash the other week. I just want to tell people, all my Zero fans out there, Zero, you know, came through for K Reno's birthday, did his thing. But I want y'all to know, I was watching Zero while K Reno was performing. He knew every single one of this man's words. This is your favorite rapper's favorite rapper. Y'all need to get on it if you're not already on it. I don't know what's wrong with you. K Reno is the best. He's the best. He's the best.